Hi, I'm Janelle Giesen, and I'm going to show you how to use our Romantic Grandeur palette to create a dreamy, layered look that really accentuates your eyes. I've already prepped the skin and prepped the lids. For the eyes, start with Winter Lilac. Brush it from the inner to outer corner of your upper lid, pulling it through to the inner corner of your lower lash line. Now let's add some rich depth. Contour the outer half of your lid and define the outer half of your lower lash line with Fresh Plum, and then blend. Then brush Aubergine over the top of Fresh Plum to set. Now we'll add a bit of warmth to the mix by diffusing Allspice in the center part of the contour and center of the lower lash line. The idea is to create a chipped paint effect, like you're discovering new layers of paint underneath. Now take a dab of Gypsum Gray, just a little bit, and lightly brush it in your inner contour. Then highlight your brow bone with Ivory Lotus. Fill in your brows, curl the lashes, finish with Black Forest Mascara, and that's the eyes. For the cheeks, we're brushing Tesserae in the contours, creating a natural, healthy flush. It's a nice neutral that complements the warm and cool tones of the eyes. Then we'll take Ivory Lotus and highlight that beautiful bone structure along the cheeks, forehead, nose, and chin, wherever you want it to pop. To tie the entire look together, press rose blush onto the center of your lips for a luminous stained effect. The gold and pink echo the warm and cool tones throughout the look. And there you have it, deep, dreamlike eyes defined with wintry pastels and warm cinnamon, one of our favorite trends this season. To get the look, visit an Aveda store or salon near you.